There is a new news from the TV series Benim Adim Farah, in which famous actor Engin Akyürek in Demet, Özdemir will share the leading role. The shooting of series started from today. The series will be broadcast on Fox TV. It's a story of a mother who is forced to comply with the demands of mafia for the treatment of her ailing son. Some new famous name has been added in the cast, such as Firat Tanish, Mustafa Afkiran, Okte Chubuk, Sen Akara. It is going to be a very interesting series soon. So friends, what is your thought on this? Comment here. Thanks for watching.